5'2" tall is Algerian bodybuilder Momo Benaziza. With astonishing body measurements, Momo weighed 209 pounds despite his small stature. His back muscles were particularly striking and earned him the name Giant Killer. In September 1987, after only two competitions, he became world amateur champion in Madrid, Spain. Momo Benaziza died at the age of 32, but his grit, determination, and extraordinary physique still inspire bodybuilders around the world. Do you think Momo Benaziza was a successful bodybuilder?